Why do we need to put so much effort into taking care of a little minnow? I consider us stewards of the natural resources on behalf of the American public, and that we have a responsibility to make sure that what is supposed to be there is kept there and managed properly.
The U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service serves as the lead agency for a captive propagation group for the Rio Grande Silvery Minnow. The group of partners includes City of Albuquerque Biopark, the Las Lunas Interstate Stream Commission, Silvery Minnow Facility, and Southwestern Native Aquatic Resources and Recovery Center.
Rio Grande is a huge resource. It's a binational resource. We have federal partners, we have state partners, we have international partners.
In addition to our agency partners, private landowners have been a real key for this as well. A lot of ranchers, a lot of private landowners in West Texas understand just how important these efforts are. And it's not just about a single species, it's about the whole river itself.
We have been producing fish for restoration of the species for the last 14 years. The numbers that have been identified in order to be able to survey and be able to determine if there's the success of the actual reintroduction or augmentation of the existing populations is huge.
We're working on over 300 miles of Rio Grande, and we're stocking in very small numbers and then having a very hard time finding them again. When we're talking about the Rio Grande, you have to realize that we're talking about a river that runs from the southern edge of Colorado all the way down to the Gulf of Mexico. And the Rio Grande Silvery Minnow used to be the most abundant fish in that whole system, and now it's gone from 3/4 of it or more. The Rio Grande Silvery Minnow was last captured in the wild in Texas in the 1960s.
Because we do not have the capacity at our facilities right now, including our partners, to meet the entire need. This pilot project determined the feasibility of the Uvalde National Fish Hatchery to contribute to the reintroduction portion of this program in Texas.
I was able to work on the Uvalde Rio Grande Silvery Minnow project, and I am very excited that I got this opportunity to work on such an important project. The best takeaway from that, I think, would be having a lot of duties and responsibility where you have to learn all aspects of the project and not just feeding the fish or not just checking the water quality, but all of that, including entering data and staying in communication, as well as being able to help different branches to make one collaborative project.
And what we're really concentrating on now is the science behind it all. It's not just sticking fish in the river and hoping that they're going to make it. It's finding out why they're not making it in the first place and understand the places that they're going, the things that they need, the habitats they require, all those kinds of different things that we look at the science to try to figure out.
The Rio Grande Silvery Minnow, the work that goes with that also benefits a whole suite of other species that are along there, not just that one species of fish, but other aquatic species, the riparian habitat, and then the river in general, and then the whole watershed. So it all kind of flows together and is a big part of what we need to do.